You know him from Oliver Bean and Crazy Ex-Girlfriend. Now he's producing and starring in a new film about a certain road trip. Welcome, Grant Rosenmeyer. How are you?
Thank you, Grant. I'm good. Trying to stay alive.
Right? You never know these days.
Yeah.
Okay, I read the description of this film, and I loved it so much. And to me, the first thing that went through my mind is this can't possibly be bad. Like, tell me about Come As You Are.
I mean, I hope it's not bad.
It can't be.
It's impossible. It
no,
can't be bad.
It's too good of a concept.
I guess the basic premise is, it's based on a true story.
Right. Oh, it is?
Yeah, it is. It's based on a true story. This happened in the UK. It's about these three guys with various disabilities who go on a road trip to a brothel up in Montreal that caters to people with special needs so they can finally lose their virginity and experience independence.
Got it.
So it sounds like kind of a raunchy. It is, but it's also very heartfelt and
right.
And it really happened. And it's I think it shines light on some really cool issues. And it was a blast to make, and it's fun to watch. I've seen it about 140 times now.
Yeah.
I'm not tired of it yet. Yeah. I'm a little tired of it, but not like so tired of. No, I can. I watched it last night.
Right.
Did you really?
I did. Yeah, with a friend.
Well, it's a remake of a Belgian film called Hasta La Vista, and it premiered in the South by Southwest, and it's really getting good reviews. Rotten Tomatoes likes it. Lots of people liking it.
We have one bad review.
You did?
One person will get the memo.
And does that bother you to no end?
Yeah.
Clearly it's the one. It's the one. It's like, wait, what is this one?
Yeah. Right.
And you read it.
Call them. Talk it out.
Can you?
I kind of wanted to, but then it's like, why?
I know.
It's not worth it.
There's always one.
Leave it alone. It's kind of great.
But
it's kind of great, though, because it's the one critic. And I wonder if they're just kind of looking around like, oh, nobody else? Just me.
Right.
All right, fine.
Right, I had to do it.
Yeah.
It's interesting that humans amaze me because you'll have all these
me
positives.
Too.
And the one
humans
stands out
amazing.
To you, you know? Before we get too far, I want you guys to see a clip because I think this clip to me probably seems like very, very symbolic of the whole movie. It's really cute. Take a look. Here's Come As You Are.
Vehicle back there, the van?
Yeah, it is.
Which one of you is driving?
Sort of a team effort.
Yeah, I did the pedals.
They are kidding. Our driver bailed to get help. That's why we're out here.
Yeah.
Everybody okay?
Yeah. Yeah. We swerved to avoid a deer, so that's how we ended up in the ditch.
It was a deer.
227. I've got two handicapped gentlemen and
persons with disabilities. Please.
Two persons with disabilities and a blind guy.
Excuse me. It's visually impaired.
Yep. Visually impaired gentlemen.
So you acted and you produced. So for instance, in that scene, how are you working on both sides?
I don't quite know how I produced that particular scene.
Or in general. How would you wear the other hat?
I mean, I helped cast the other actors and the highway cop actually is this guy.
So when you help cast him, do they have to kiss your butt kind of the whole time?
They're still kissing my butt.
Okay, good. They should.
That's why I produce now, so people will kiss my butt.
They should, right.
I mean, when you're on the other side, it's just a lot of butt kissing.
Yeah, right.
My mouth is tired, guys.
Right.
But I love, it seems like there's a genuine friendship.
It did.
Oh, yeah.
Between
so the three
guys
who were shooting, I think you had Ravi Patel on the show last month.
Yeah.
Yeah, the three of us were living in a house together.
That's
and
right.
so that bond or that relationship is entirely real. You know, once you're duking it out over who's getting the big bedroom, all bets are off.
Exactly.
The pretenses are gone.
It looks really good. I'm wishing you the best of luck.
Thank you.
I know it's a tough time to promote a film right
now.
Well,
not really, because it's available at home. It's available
there you go.
So if everybody's
silver lining
out
there.
The quarantine.
Yeah. That's exactly right.
You can just watch it at home. It's great.
What a best way to spend your quarantine. All right. As you just heard, it's available right now on video on demand and all digital platforms. It's called Come As You Are. Thank you so much,
Grant.
Thank you guys for having me.
Thank you.